In the 1940s, the U.S. began testing a series of experimental aircraft designated as X-planes. The Bell X-1 was designed to investigate flight beyond the speed of sound. Very little was known about the aerodynamics necessary for supersonic flight, so the X-1's fuselage was modeled after an object able to travel at this velocity, the 50 caliber bullet.
Well, the shape was primarily the shape of a bullet, and they put wings on it and made it as strong as possible, and brute force with the rocket engines driving it through the speed of sound. And it was a brute force effort because the wings were really not optimized for transonic and supersonic flight.
The rocket-propelled aircraft was launched from the belly of a B-29. A special pit was built so the mothership could position itself over the plane, and the X-1 could be hoisted into the bomb bay. On October 14, 1947, piloted by Air Force Captain Chuck Yeager, the X-1 became the first aircraft to break the sound barrier, Mach 1.06, 700 miles per hour.